All right, bye.
All right, bye. Bye, guys.
Bye. It's like, I gotta be responsible. I'm not like somebody.
He makes my schedule.
Pretty,
yeah.
I thought you put Billy Jack.
Right there.
I don't know, but it's pretty.
That's a
fun
little house.
He
don't like Asian food.
Who does that? You. I just feel downtown. We're not far from downtown.
It's city
right there.
No. Oh, I could have brought Minnie.
I know. I miss Minnie. Over here, look, outdoor.
Yeah, that's like the outdoor too. I don't know what kind of food. Ooh, we can eat Jamaican food too.
No. We're following them.
I don't know where they're going. Look, I love this planting thing. Look at this. Look at this maple. This Japanese maple. Isn't that beautiful?
That is.
I love
that
pot.
In your front yard.
Oh no, it's gorgeous.
Don't put water in it.
Oh, I'm gonna find one. Holy moly. Where did they go? Oh, they're going across the street.
Dip it in ketchup.
Dip it in ketchup or is it not?
Thank you.
Oh, you
it's pretty. I just want to have a. Huh? Where?
Did you see that?
Oh, is it a crocodile? A
snake. It's a snake, honey. Oh,
it's white too.
Oh,
no, it's cute.
Hey.
Oh,
when you first saw it.
Hannah, show me around. Oh, okay, I got it. Listen, the guy said he's coming tomorrow. Minnie, what are you gonna hide it under the chair? Huh?
Reg is like a lost Minnie Mouse.
Are you scared of him? Reg, did you scare Minnie?
Yes, I'm spying you.
Minnie. Are you a pretty dog? Kisses. Minnie, you're so needy.
A shot.
Are you a needy dog? Are you a needy dog?
You for a hot sauce?
Are you needy, baby? Just like, I can't.
how could I wear my emotions on my sleeve? That's what mommy taught me. To wear my emotions on my sleeve. Right? Mommy loves you, Minnie. I love you, Minnie.